whole doorway is tangled. I doubt I can get through. Maybe there's some other way in. These walls. That overgrown cauldron I found. Maybe this is part of it. I see an opening behind these panels. That light looks like some sort of canister. Reach that ledge now. Scroungers. Looks like they've been busy. Canisters. I might be able to climb my way out. Something to help me reach it. I'll look for higher ground so I can pull on that canister. Be able to climb up to that ledge now. Maybe there's something here I can use in a fight. Focus might help. These machines stick around if the cauldron's not working. I better get to the core, quick. Those rails usually carry materials to the cauldron's core. I follow them, I find what I'm looking for. I'm not getting anywhere from here. This regulates the power running through the core. The part's been taken, and it's leaking. At least that means I can follow its trail. It must have climbed out of here. Maybe I can reach those vents. A cargo crate. Could be useful. By that shield. I'm on that vent now. Seen one so big. The machines must be scrapping the cauldron for weeks. That's why they stuck around. I'm gonna need my focus if I want to find anything around here. That's not it. Found it! Me touching it stuck. I'll take that part back. Get the component to the core before more of those things show up. Used to be a bridge here. I'll need to reactivate it if I want to get this part across. At least I know I can get back to the core from here. Find a closer spot. That should do it. company. They might be messing with their scrap. Fast. Caster can't reach. About done with this place. It looks like the core is rebooted, so let's try this again. able to override more machines with this. I'm blasting my way out of here. This room looks different. And that hologram looks like a cauldron symbol. Gaia's doing, probably.